ready for the Caring Friends Circle? Today, everyone discovers that they're part of a community!
It's time to play, everybody! You kids settle in and pick a game. I'll be right back.
Okay, what should we play today?
Oh, I know. Let's play Guess Who with some of your drawings, Chad.
Guess Who? Elmo doesn't think he knows how to play Guess Who.
I can show you how. Can you describe the friend of this picture to me without saying their name?
With black stripes.
Very good. How else can you describe them?
They love nature.
Anything else?
And they're a very good friend.
I know who this friend is. It's got to be Hallam.
Great guess, Amira.
Your turn to guess, Elmo.
I can describe this time. This drawing is of a purple monster. They are very silly, and they love to make up new games, and they're a very good friend.
It's Basma!
Let's see if I can guess as well as all of you!
My turn to describe! They're a green monster. They know a lot about science and love making people laugh, and... they're also a very good friend!
It's Amira!
Yeah!
You know what I just realized? Everyone in the drawings has one thing in common. They're all very good friends!
I'll say...
How's everything going over here?
Great, Daddy! We're playing Guess Who! It's fun to see all the ways your friends are different and all the ways your friends are alike. You want to play with us?
Uh-oh. I haven't drawn pictures of our grown-up friends yet.
Oh, I have a brilliant idea. Let's play a different version of Guess Who. This time, we'll describe the grown-up, and Chad, can you draw the grown-up we're describing?
I'd love to.
I'll start. This grown-up is a grown-up, obviously. But they're also red. They love to play with us and always listen to what we have to say. And they want us to be healthy and happy.
Well, that's me.
Correct.
I know which grown-up to describe next. This grown-up is blue. They give the best granny hugs and always believe in you. And they want us to be healthy and happy.
Oh, look at that. That is me.
Great job, Todd. You're like an expert at this.
My turn. This person is a grown-up, but they always teach us about our bodies. They always are very kind to us. They also want us to be healthy and happy.
Oh.
Wow, Chad. You're great at drawing and guessing.
Wow. I'm so glad I stopped by today. It's nice to hear the way you all describe me.
Hey, remember how all of us have something in common? All these adults have something in common, too. They all want us to be happy and healthy.
Wow, Amira. I guess you're right about that.
I'm not alone. I belong to the community. I'm special.
So special.
I'm special.
So special.
I am not alone. As long as I have you with me, you're special.
So special.
You're special.
Do it with us.
I am not alone. I belong to the community. I'm special.
So special.
I'm special.
So special.
I'm not alone, as long as I have you with me. You're special,
so special.
You're special,
so special.
And when we all come together, everything is better. Our community is special. Say yeah!
Yeah!
Thank you for drawing us, Judd. And remember, you can always rely on us because we really do want you to be healthy and happy.
Are you ready for the caring friend circle? Today, Elmo discovers what he likes about himself. Yay!
It's time to play, everybody.
Ready?
Gather around now. You know what to do. That's right.
Who has something they want to play today?
Me have game. Okay, first me hold this. And then me say one thing me like about me. Like this. Me like how me can juggle a little bit. Then me toss ball to someone else to say one thing they like about self. Elmo?
Elmo's still thinking.
Okay. Yeah.
This is a fun game, Cookie. Let's see. There are a lot of things I like about me.
Great, Amira. You got to choose just one.
Okay. I like how fast I can go. Watch! Your turn, Buzma.
I like how I can make cool sounds.
You sound exactly like a chicken, Buzma.
Oh, my turn. I like how I can paint.
Watch as I bounce this ball super high. That is what I, Grover, like about myself. Your turn, Elmo. What do you like about your adorable little self?
Elmo doesn't know what to say. Elmo's never thought about this before.
It can be anything you like about yourself, Elmo.
Well, Elmo can't think of anything.
What if everybody else told you what they think is great about you? Would that be okay?
Oh, sure.
Wonderful. What's great about Elmo, everybody?
I like how Elmo loves to laugh.
I like the way you hop on one foot.
And pose for my paintings.
I like how you always ask lots of questions. You are so curious.
Thank you, everybody. That's so nice. But what does Elmo like about Elmo?
Take your time, son. While Elmo thinks about it, how about we play a new game using all the things we like about ourselves?
Sounds good. First, I'll paint a starting line.
Now I zoom in fast with the ball.
And I make the sound of a mirror zooming.
Me juggle ball.
Then I, Grover, bouncing.
Wow, cool catch. Oh, and painting and zooming and juggling. Elmo thinks Elmo's friends are great.
Thanks, Elmo.
I like how you cheer and encourage your friends, son. Elmo, you are special. In fact, that gives me an idea. Buzma and Judd.
I am the only me, and I am proud to be. I'm special.
So special.
I'm special.
So special.
You are the only you, and you should be proud too.
You're special.
So special.
You're special.
Do it with
us. I am the only me, and I am proud to be.
I'm special.
So special.
I'm special.
So special. You are the only you, and you should be proud too. You're special.
So special.
You're special.
So special. Who I am matters.
And what I like matters too.
Who you are matters.
Because we're all special.
Yeah! All right! Wow, Daddy, that was fun! Elmo likes that. Elmo is a good friend.
Isn't it nice how we all have different things we like about ourselves?
That's what makes the world such a wonderful and interesting place, Judd. We're all special.
But wait, Daddy! You never said what you like about you.
Well, that's easy, son. I like how I can be a good daddy to Elmo.
It's good to be Elmo.
click the subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.